I'm going to show you a glimpse into a different world. A world that is seldom seen by the vast majority of people who live and visit Durban, this beautiful city on the east coast of South Africa. This is Vetch's Pier. It was commissioned by Captain James Vetch as a small craft harbour in the 1860s, but due to poor construction, the immense cost of it all, and the prevailing winds and currents, this project was sadly abandoned in 1864. This seemingly barren environment is home to a variety of marine life, the most dominant species being the South African blacktail. These fish can easily be identified by their large black spot at the base of their tail. They start their lives off as pure carnivores, but as they get older, their diet includes vegetation as well. Among the blacktails, you'll find many other fish, such as various different species of damselfish. Other fish common to Vetch's are filefish. You will also find various sessile creatures, such as sea urchins. This one is covered in the eggs of another bottom dweller, the nudibranch. This is a colourful little sea slug which you will see scattered all about this reef. You also get corals here. However, sadly they're being decimated by fishing activities and snorkelers walking all over the reef. This reef used to be a lot more vibrant, but the populations of creatures are declining as ours is increasing, and things like pollution and overfishing are taking a toll on our beautiful marine life.